What is the most important issue confronting the American people in this election campaign? There's no question about the answer that I have found in traveling all over this nation. Above everything else, the American people want leaders who will keep the peace without surrender for America and the world. Henry Cabot Lodge and I have had the opportunity of serving with President Eisenhower in this cause for the last 7.5 years. We both know Mr. Khrushchev. We have sat opposite the conference table with him. We know what peace demands. We will keep America the strongest nation in the world, and we will couple that strength with firm diplomacy. No apologies, no regrets. Always willing to negotiate for peace, but never conceding anything without getting a concession in return.
Vote for Nixon and Lodge, November 8th.